And so separated energy, that is a material energy. Like the recording, tape recorder recording. It's also coming from the Lord, like the person speaks into the tape recorder. But it is one step further, separated from Krishna. So that is a material energy. And there's a third energy, the Dashta Shakti, which are the living entities. They're in between. We are a very funny position we are in. We are in between the spiritual and the material energy. Because we have a material body, which is a separate energy of the Lord. But ourselves, the Atma, that is Brahman, that's a spiritual energy.